Today, we are going to take a closer look at World Cup racer Linus STRASSER training and perhaps reveal one of his secret weapons. Hi, I'm Tom from TDK Ski Racing and thank you for tuning in. The 28-year-old slalom specialist from Germany started skiing at the age of 6, but had to wait until 2021 to win his first World Cup slalom title. I was fortunate enough to watch STRASSER train at the World Cup event in Levi back in 2019. And I caught something truly amazing on video that I want to share with you now. I'm going to call it one of his secret weapons. When out shooting video of World Cup racers when they are training and there are multiple teams out on the same training slope, it's easy to spot the best skiers. Panturov, Dave Riding, Marco Schwarz. These guys are really standing out in my opinion, and I'm absolutely able to put STRASSER into the same category. STRASSER is of course a world-class skier. His legs are flexing and extending under a stable upper body and he looks solid as a rock. At the time of shooting this video, I didn't know STRASSER that well. I was only amazed by his skiing that was really standing out on the training track. I was so concentrated on just keeping my video camera pointed at the skier coming down, I didn't even know it was STRASSER. And so I didn't realize actually who it was or what he was doing. I didn't see that he was using short poles on the two clips where he's using short poles. I have one clip of STRASSER skiing a run using his normal ski poles, and then I have two clips of STRASSER when he's using short ski poles, only made for the purpose of blocking the gates, but not for him to be able to support him with his ski poles. Of course, this is a drill. They're trying to get balanced without the help of the ski poles. Then, once they bring the ski poles back in the picture, STRASSER doesn't need to use his ski poles for balancing. He can concentrate on just blocking the gates with his arms. Watching STRASSER train like this in gates is pretty unique, and I'd like to call it one of his secret weapons. Okay, enough talking, let's go and watch the videos. Want to ski like Strasser? Train like Strasser. That's all, folks. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Leave a comment down in the commentary section. I try to reply to all the comments the best I can. Okay, that's all, folks. See you out on the slopes.